about your fondue party. It's okay. Fantastic. Okay. We have to get this shot.
These are cinnamon bears. Chocolate.
I can't eat that
candy.
Watch out!
You are wonderful!
Tell me about everything you know about the relationships going on.
Everything I know.
That sounds really good.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's do it.
And that's how dating at the Playmill works.
Oh, hi, Rachel.
What just happened?
Dating and Bonnie are kind of weird right now. Because it's kind of like you don't really know if they're dating, so they're kind of off limits to everyone else in the cast, but they're not really dating, I guess, so it's weird. I just think they should date.